Let's see which apps are tracking in your iPhone. So just go to settings, scroll down, find privacy and security, tap on it, tap on tracking, and here these are the apps which have asked to track you in your iPhone, and you have allowed these apps. In my cases, I have allowed these apps and I have disabled the tracking request by this app. So now if you want to selectively disable the tracking request of certain app, we can do this from here. Thanks for watching. Please do like the video to support us.